Hi friends, welcome to a brand new vlog of Judo's Dhamaka. जो भी कहूंगा सच कहूंगा, जो भी कहूंगा सच कहूंगा. Yes. The trailer of Dhamaka has just dropped in and I have watched it. It has been directed by Ram Madhvani and produced by RSVP and it stars Kartik Aryan as an ex news anchor. Bharosa 24/7. Now he is a radio jockey of the same media group Bharosa Radio. And he receives a phone call in which a person tells he will blow up the Bandra Worli C-Link. Boom! Dhamaka!
Aryan Kartik plays Arjun Pathak, but literally he is torn apart between his TLP and his personal life. His wife is played by Mrunal Thakur. Her name is Soumya Mehra Pathak. She is also a journalist.
A minister should come and apologize for certain things, and Aryan Kartik is given back the role of a news anchor. Dal mein kuch kala to hai, ya puri dal hi kali hai. For that, we have to watch the trailer and wait for the movie to release on Netflix only on November 19th.
Dhamaka is based on the Korean thriller, The Terror Lives.
मुझे तो ट्रेलर अच्छा ही लगा, आपको कैसा लगा है?
So this is my reaction after watching the trailer of Dhamaka.
Dhamaka अगर जुडोस धमाका में नहीं होगा तो कहां पर होगा है?
I'll be back in the next episode with a big bang with a new Dhamaka. Till then keep watching and please like, share, subscribe my channel and also like and follow my Facebook page Judo's Dhamaka. Let's do the Dhamaka.